Hi, I'm Dr. Daniel Amen, founder of BrainMD. I'm here with my friend, Dr. Paris Kidd, who is the chief science officer for BrainMD. We have formulated this very special line to optimize your brain and your body. One of my favorite supplements through the years has been SAMe, because one of the exciting things, if I use SAMe to help support someone's mood, is their joints feel better. Their back. I have a brother-in-law who I recommended it for. He's going through a really hard time and he was feeling low. And about a week later, he's like, you know, I'm feeling better. My energy's better and my back is better. And I just love that. So talk to us about the science behind SAMe.
Well, SAMe stands for S-AdenosylMethionine. And SAMe is a very, very highly energized molecule that all our cells need lots of all the time. And the key thing about SAMe is that it actually lowers the energy threshold for enzyme reactions. So the reason we have enzymes is because they make transformations of substances, right, in our cells. And with SAMe, many, many enzymes can function more efficiently because SAMe is actually giving the enzyme energy, if I can put it in a simple way. So SAMe has a lot of roles in all the organs, but one of its major roles is to supply methyl groups, these simple chemical groups that are so important for all kinds of transformations. But in the case of SAMe, the methyl groups are used not just to make chemical transmitters in the brain, but actually to regulate the activity of genes in the nerve cells, what we call epigenetics. And what it is that the methyl groups are pasted onto the genes in patterns that make the genes decide whether they work or not work. Now, clinically, what this translates into is that taking SAMe as a dietary supplement means that a person can have incredibly powerful and predictable benefits for mood management. A group in New York has found that SAMe works as well as anything else that they've tried for managing a healthy mood. And we have some 30 trials, 30 double-blind trials on SAMe just for mood management that date back to the late 1980s. In fact, I've been writing scientific articles on SAMe since 1991. And then the other thing is that these methyl benefits of SAMe and the other benefits of energizing our enzymes and our cells extend into all the organs. So it's also had a lot of trials for joint function. And that's probably how your friend could get benefit in the joints and in the low back and places like that. It's also great for liver function as well. And SAMe overlaps with the antioxidant system so that as we go down on antioxidants, we draw on SAMe as a backup and vice versa. So the more SAMe we can have in the body, the better the implications for the functioning of the brain overall, for mood management, for joint function, liver function. There's also clinical trials for intestinal function. There's well over 70 clinical trials on SAMe.
So one caveat for people who have bipolar disorder, I usually won't use it. There are a number of case studies that say it can actually flip someone from a really low mood into a really high mood. So people are vulnerable to that. I tend to stay away from it unless I first treat the bipolar disorder. But that's complicated and that should only be done under the supervision of a knowledgeable healthcare professional. But overall, I've found it incredibly safe, incredibly helpful, especially to support mood and movement.